Every star up there is another world.
Terra.
Yeah. Terra.
Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ben.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
Oh, so much for the pirate treasures. Hmm.
Did you guys really want the jewels and gold that badly?
No, we don't care about that stuff.
But Pan was counting on us.
I'll tell you what. Put the stuff that's really special to you in there. That can be your treasure.
Yeah! Real swell idea. Thanks.
The Lost Boys.
Kind of makes me wonder what I'd put in there.
Pixie Petal. Terra, come meet me at the Keyblade Graveyard, Terra.
This light, it's so warm.
Pow-poo.
Out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit.
Aqua, Ven, I wonder if we'll ever be a team again. Looks like all the things that once held us together just push us further away. And now the light has led me here. What am I supposed to do?
Did you come from the outside world?
Huh? Why would you say that?
Because nobody lives out here. And I know you're not from the main island.
Smart kid. So how about you? What are you doing here?
Oh. My friend's dad took us out on the boat. This is where we like to play. But it won't let us row out here by ourselves. Not till we get older.
Must be hard, huh? Stuck in one place.
I her once. It was a kid who left for good.
Whoa.
So how did you get here anyway?
Is there some reason you're interested in the outside world?
Yeah. I want to be strong one day. Like that kid who left. He went to the outside world. Bet he's really strong now. I know it's out there somewhere. The strength that I need.
Strength for what?
To protect the things that matter. You know, like my friends.
Outside this tiny world is a much bigger one. In your hand, take this key. So long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be, and you will find me, friend. No ocean will contain you then. No more borders around or below or above, so long as you champion the ones you love. Keep this a secret, okay? Otherwise, all the magic will wear off.
Hey, what was that all about?
You know.
Know what? Why won't you tell me? Who was that guy? Somebody you know?
Maybe.
Oh, there you go again. Just tell me.
I really can't. I've got to keep it a secret.
Not with me, you don't. I'm like the best secret keeper in the world.
Nice try.
Oh, Riku!
Protect the things that matter. Right. My friends matter to me, too. So, I still have things that I have to protect.
Ends of the Earth?
That light. Is it Ben?
Master Terra, find me. We must speak at once.
Master Xehanort. Master Xehanort, you wish to see me?
There is no time to lose. I have terrible news. Ventress has stumbled upon the secrets of his origins.
Ven? I just saw him. He passed right in front of me. What happened?
Ventress is on his way home. If you could have seen the fury in his eyes. I'm certain he's capable of anything. I fear the boy may attempt to force the truth out of Ericus. Master Terra, you must hurry back and see to your friend's safety.
Of course.
All right. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I didn't know I had that. Earth Shaker, Ends of the Earth. Let's beat Arrakis.
But you must exist no more.
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside.
No!
Will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra.
You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend.
The darkness taking you, Terra?
Wait, Terra!